music has always been my biggest source of inspiration. Ideas for new illusions often spring to mind when I listen to a piece of music. This is what happened with the following illusion. After a performance one night, I was driving home alone in the dark. I turned the radio on to help me stay awake. I only heard half of the DJ's introduction, but as soon as the music began, I knew that my long search for a new soundtrack had ended. Driving through the dark, these images entered my mind.
You only see what your eyes want to see. How can life be what you want it to be? You're frozen when your heart's not open. You're so consumed with how much you get. You waste your time with hate and regret. You're broken when your heart's not open.
Yeah.
Film is a magical medium. Its history stretches far into the past, to the first magic lanterns. But much, much longer ago than that, cave dwellers projected stories onto rock walls using fire and shadow. What you'll see next proves that shadow has retained its magic. Performances, I've enjoyed a vast amount of travel to places all over the world. My favorite journey has to be the one I made through Africa. That experience inspired me to create the following illusion. one of the most beautiful forms of entertainment. It is a legitimate way of deceiving people. In fact, you could call me a professional deceiver. Often, people say to me, Hans, my eyes do not deceive me. Unfortunately, I have to disagree with them. Or rather, fortunately, because otherwise they would not have appreciated the following illusion. oldest illusion of them all is that of sawing a woman in half. There are 1,001 variations on this theme. In my view, this is the ultimate. One of the advantages of my profession is that I get to travel all over the world. The drawback of this is that I often have to spend hours waiting in airports. Luckily, my magic offers me a way out of this. We'll be right back.
Did the jailbreak escapees use magic to break free, or was it the clues that led them to the outside? Find out exactly what's happened, who and how much is left to win tomorrow. Jailbreak, 6:30, Sunday.